Say this guy's name, Jeru the Damaja. That's what he says.
Silent RJ. Damaja.
That's not silent. You gotta get the ja.
And no, the, you said Damaja.
No, I give it the Hispanic. The H. J is H.
I think this was a request. Come clean. We're gonna do the long version. It's like almost 5 minutes. There's another one. That's like
East
four.
New York Radio. I remember we did another one of this guy's songs.
Prophet? The Prophet.
Was that the tall car- with the cartoons. Single bound?
Who are you? And there was like the characters going back and forth. Like there was... it was like what, hostility. It was like all these emotions. It was like hostility and angst. And there was a bunch.
Rage.
I'm probably even speaking on the wrong ones. But there was rage, anger.
Yeah, like... What are the those like integrity is one of them, honesty, virtue. They're like the what 9%ers, 5%ers,
10%.
No, like these people, the 35%ers or
5%ers.
5%ers.
Like the Islam nation, like the.
And like, maybe that was just a play on. Like, if there's five good things, there's got to be five bad things. Or more. You know what I mean? So, like, he was like, instead of giving you the positive ones, he's like, this is what the negative ones do.
I think the 5%, the whole purpose of that is only 5% have the true knowledge out of 100%.
Right, yeah.
5% nation. But yeah. Let's go.
It's just some, even if you do it on your own without wanting to be that 5%.
Yeah, look at the album cover. When did this album come out? It looks like the 90s.
Dude, you look like you saw a ghost. I look at you, you're like...
Well, look at the fucking... The Trade Center's on fire. This shit looks like it came out in like 95. Let me know.
You wanna fuck one? Jump up and get bumped. If you're feeling lucky, jump, then crush your luck. I snatch fake gangster MCs and make them faggot flambé. Your nine spray, my mind spray. Malignant myths that'll leave caught default. The results, you'll remain stuck in a car trunk. You couldn't come to the jungles of the East Pop, and that game you won't survive. Get live. Catching wreck is a thing. I don't gang bang or shoot out bang bang. The relentless lyrics, the only joke I slay. I'm a true master. You can check my credentials, cause I choose to use my infinite potential. Got a freaky, 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 freaky flow. Control the mic like Fidel Castro. Lock Cuba so deep that you can't sue. But now my job's origin is unknown. Like the tubers, I've accumulated on these all across the map. Cause I rap a bust a nut, then bust a gap in your back. In fact, my rap snaps your sacrilegia. I'm the Mac, so I don't need the totem act. My attack is purely mental and it's nature's not hit. It's meant to wake you up out of your brainwashed state.
That's crazy.
Nobody raps.
He predicted 9/11 with his album cover. It's like 5 years before this shit happened. Rest in peace to all those people, man. Look at that shit. Let us know. The sun rises in the east. That's the album. Shit's crazy. He predicted that shit. Look at that shit. What is that? There's no other buildings in history that were exactly the same next
to
each other.
Solar like flares that. Coming off the windows. Making it look like it.
You guys have to let us know, because now I'm freaking out and shit.
Like, I was looking at you.
There's some people.
Because you did something, and I bet looked, you and you're like, I'm like, what in the world's going on?
Like, oh, shit.
Like, look,
I was just blown away by, because the buildings are fucked up in his album cover. Wow.
Stagnant nonsense, for if you're prison, you'll get your slap box bust, your press up on.
Dude, his voice is so unique, though, like, like, every time you hear one of his songs, like, one of us, every time we hear one of his songs now, we're going to know, oh, that's Jeru.
Yeah.
That's, you know.
But
I don't hear anyone else that sounds like him, you know?
No.
Who else? Can you think of one MC? Rapper? Any?
I mean, the only person that really comes to my mind
I can't think of
that comes close to him is Jay-Z. They kind of have that same weird
kinda
monotone cadence that flows and sounds cool. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I'd say Jeru's voice is not as low, but yeah. And they're probably both from New York.
It's purely mental and it's nature's not fitness meant to wake you up out of your brainwash, fake stagnant nonsense. For if you're prison, you'll get your slap box bust, your press up on this. I flip, hoes dip, none of the real niggas skip. You don't know enough man, look out the mics that I put. Keep the dirty rock his camp, as his verbal weapons fit.
Dude, do you know who...
Leave your nines at home and bring your skills to the battle.
Do you know who the producer is on this album?
Premier.
Yeah, DJ Premier. Guess what year?
95.
This is his debut album.
94.
Yeah, the sun rises in the east.
Dude, he fucking predicted that shit. I'm tripping on that.
But I mean...
Bugging out.
I don't know if he was predicting, like, it's really going to happen, but... The World Trade Centers were like the target. That's why they were built in New York, because they weren't supposed to be touchable. They're supposed to be untouchable because all the accounting for the world was being done in them buildings.
Yeah, they were targets for a while because they were only like what, 30 years old. They were built in the early 70s, I think. That's when they finished them.
Yeah, but
it's
crazy.
But
I mean, even
there was
data that was not compiled in digital form, and all that.
I would have been scared
gone.
To even go like tall up in a fucking building. You know what I mean? Like
I don't know. I would. I mean, maybe not anymore. You know,
but yeah.
No,
I don't know.
You know, all seriousness.
It's just
really just
yeah.
Yeah, like you said, rest in peace to the people that were there
that
day.
That shit's terrible. That shit was terrible.
The rattling on and on, and ain't saying nothing. That's why you got snuff when your bump heads were dirty rotten. Have you forgotten? I'll tap your jaw. I also kick like Kung Fu flicks by Run Short. Made for speed every time I G, because I perfected my drunken style like Sam Seed. Pseudo psychos. I play like Michael Jackson when I'm busting ass and breaking backs. Inhale the future fight aroma. Breathe too deep and you wind up coma. Toast the king. I'm hard like a fifth of vodka. And bring your click, cause I'm a hard rock knocker. Gotcha. Out on a limb, about to push you off the plank. Let you draw your cross, but your burner shot blanks when the east is in the.
Oh. Issues.
Wow. Because I choose to use my infinite potential. Got a freaky flow. Control the mic like Fidel Castro. Locked Cuba so deep that you can't scuba dive. My jive's origin is unknown like the Jubas. I've accumulated honeys all across the map because I'd rather bust a nut than bust a cap. But I mean, even in the beginning of this song, like, you want to front what? Jump up and get bucked. If you're feeling lucky, duck, then press your fake gangster MCs and make them faggot flambe. So he pretty much just fries them up, kicks shit out of them.
It's crazy.
Your nine spray, my mind spray. Malignant mist that'll leave can't defunct.
Huh. What what is in that beat?
This is the part that right here. You won't survive, get live, catching wreck is your thing. I don't gang bang or shoot out bang bang. The relentless lyrics, the only dope I slang. I'm a true master, you can check my credentials.
Fly like a jet, sing like a hornet. Knuckleheads get live and set it off if you want it dirty. Rockin' sound rules is pushing fools, no jokes. The style's more fatal than secondhand smoke. Don't promote the rap of this rhyme inventor, cause I blow up spots like the World Trade Center. Come with this super duper on his assault mission.
Well, that's right, too, cause the 93 shit just happened.
True.
The bombing.
Yes.
Okay. I forgot about that.
I think there was one earlier than that, too.
So, damn. People were trying to get those buildings for a minute.
Technique, cause he's a technician. Wishing he'll go away, won't help the weapons. Stop his skills a shot, cause any idiot can let off a block. Hard rock, smelling the clutch of the sun toucher. Your player got beat for the street, so watch ya. Gonna do when real niggas roll up on you and you don't got your crew. Pull your glock, but you don't got the heart. You was webbed straight from the start. Bought a tool and didn't learn how to use it. Got lost in...
Damn. Crazy, man. That beat's got me, like, bugging out.
It was like a... Chill bug. Like, something needs some WD-40 in there.
Like I mentioned earlier, we're uploading reactions right now, so we're doing double duty right now.
We got, like, sticks for internet.
We're on the sticks for the internet, everyone.
Just back it up a little ways. Will that work?
Yeah, we're just pausing it for a few seconds.
Pull your glock, but you don't got the heart. You was webbed straight from the start. Bought a tool and didn't learn how to use it. Got lost in Brooklyn, so you had to lose it. Just for fronting, you got that ass whack.
That shit. It sounded like another
like
sampled rapper.
Is it Ragdolls?
That didn't sound like Steven Tyler's voice.
Well, no. No. Like,
but.
No, it, yeah.
Hmm.
I think it was done in, like, yeah.
Tribute kind of way.
Kind of like. It sounds like to me.
That shit's crazy, man. I love that beat. The hook. He sampled like a Sega Genesis game back then. Put that shit on a hip hop beat.
Yeah.
Crazy. Shout out, Jeru, the Damaja.
And also, I mean, if it's Damaja, it would be Jeru.
Yeah.
So it's cool. Jeru, the Damaja. Damaja.
Either way, it's
I
a
can't
cool,
say it.
Either way, it's a cool name.
It's an awesome name.
You can pronounce it so many different ways, it'd still be cool.
Scratch that shit. Dropping
yeah,
some shit.
It's definitely a primo beat.
And primo.
Get that style.
Rap artist.
Crazy.
1994.
Yeah. Damn. Thanks for that one. We spaced it out. Listen to some music, talk. Do it different every time.
I mean, yeah.
Break it up.
We had to buffer and
different
stuff
styles.
Too, I mean,
yeah.
Wasn't planned.
Said, uploading videos and still doing reactions. So.
Got to read a few
lucky
lyrics.
I can pull it off.
Look into this guy. I mean, he's very more intellectually inclined than he is.
Oh, he's dope.
Like, he's like, I don't carry guns.
Conscious-minded shit. Super
conscious-minded. I'll tear you apart with my words.
dude, just you reading his lyrics, it's like he's on that other level.
And
like, he's one of those like MCs.
I can read it and flow it, kind of, you know, not flawlessly or anything.
But some of the words, it's like words you haven't even heard before.
Yeah.
Some of the shit, you know, it's a lot of MCs that they're deep in their book of knowledge, you know? Just wisdom and shit. Peace, everyone. Thanks. You made it to the 15 mark. Leave a comment. I fucking dare you. Now I'm thinking we always do good old things.